I'm Steve. I just got done riding the Forum Destroyer Doubledog. I'm going to give this board a 4.5 out of 5 stars. It's a little park board that actually held a really good edge and made nice, quick, short radius turns that basically could take this thing anywhere you wanted to go. It wasn't the softest board, but the guy riding this wouldn't want to be that soft because it definitely has a lot of pop and just going to rip in and out of the turns for what it is. So, great board.